1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
My daddy went to college for philosophy, but then he dropped out and got drafted unexpectedly. I bet he did a lot of reading just to pass the time, although his library was lacking W-V-O-Quine. He knew that
every birdie flying is somewhere bound. They got a magnet in their head for the magnet found. You know that every birdie flying still needs the ground. They got a magnet working in their head.
My brother went to Vassar for philosophy, but then he chopped out to make donuts unexpectedly. He found a cabin over Boulder and a life for free, although he's rarely checking Quine out of the library. He knows that
every birdie flying is somewhere bound. They got a magnet in their head for the magnet found. You know that every birdie flying still needs the ground. They got a magnet working in their head.
Homo sapien leaves his cave and looks around at the shape of things, at the sky and at the crown without a magnet. He's got to figure out where he wants to go.
Well, I believe that I'll never know for sure. I got these tiny little teeth and not much fur. Yeah, I believe that I'm gonna take a stroll. I'm gonna knit myself a sweater if it gets cold. Quine worked at the forefront of philosophy by teaching logic down at Harvard University. All the synonymy between an object and its sign occupied the wrinkly brain of W.V.O. Quine. He knew that
every birdie flying is somewhere bound. They got a magnet in their head for the magnet found. You know that every birdie flying still needs the ground. They got a magnet working in their head. Somewhere bound. They got a magnet in their head for the magnet found. You know that every birdie flying still needs the ground. They got a magnet working in their